time on his drive leg, which could be problematic, of course, for him. But from the way he's trying to walk it off, I think he's going to try to continue. Chris DiNorfio will take his first cuts of the ball game here. First pitch on the way. And a high strike called there. That's not all that consistent, but it's strike one. EK, you take a look at our home standing nine as they enter play here this evening. They come into this one in good spirits, fresh off their first victory of the new campaign last time out.
And they were able to come away with the victory last night, so another performance like that would make their manager a happy man.
Here it comes. Lifted down the line and back out of play. Count holds it 0-2. Here's another 0-2. Two-strike delivery is a bouncing ball back up the middle, and it's going to get into center field. It's a base hit.
Boy, you talk about a ball having eyes.
First off, he's fortunate to get this one by the pitcher. It's not hit especially hard, but you'll see it get past second base where neither middle infielder can track it down. And it'll make its way into center field.
Here's Dexter Fowler now. And there he goes towards second. Swing and a ball chop foul down the left side. Ton of changeups here tonight, but he's got a good one when he needs it.
And I think he will need it because this is a good fastball hitting team. Most teams are, so the more you can keep these guys guessing on balance, the better.
Now a swing and a ball foul tip straight into the catcher's glove as he's able to hold on for the second out. Stepping in now, number 27. And there's a swing and a miss at an off-speed pitch to start him out. Nothing in one.
One thing to keep an eye on as this game goes along, first pitch strikes. The more this guy can work from ahead, the better off he's going to be.
He's set now to the pitch. 0-2 now as a curveball drops in there for a strike.
That's such a good pitch to get ahead. Lefty on lefty. It's a big, looping curveball. Makes it very difficult for the hitter to try and time what's coming next.
That's inside and low. It's a ball and two strikes.
I think he's set up for that changeup again, Steve. Don't you?
I was thinking the same thing.
Here comes a 1-2. And he comes back with a fastball. Strike three called, and the inning is over. So it's no runs on a hit, no errors, and a man left. So it's on to the bottom of inning number one, no score. So we're set to go for the home half of inning number one. Trying to bunt his way aboard, but this will get fouled. Now here it comes. You take a look at our visitors as they enter play here this evening. It's official now. They will not go 162-0 as they were handed their first loss of the season last time out.
And I think it's just going to be a matter of putting yesterday behind you. It wasn't their finest performance of the year, that's for sure, but they're capable of playing much better ball, and I think we'll see a sharper focus here.
Grounded foul off to the left, so they'll do it again. Strike. And now
about now with only one out. Not only do you have a dangerous hitter on deck, but you've got a real speedster over there at first, so you could very well be on the move here.
Now here's the first pitch. This is hit down the right field line, but it's going to get out of play for strike one.
I think it's pretty simple. The message here is stop leaning out over the plate. A pitcher's got to be able to work inside, so it's just a reminder.
Ready now,
one and one and one.
Nothing fancy. Three fastballs so far in this at bat. He can go just about anywhere from here.
Send the guy on 3-2 with one out. You figure you're gonna get something around the plate.
3-2, here it is.
Now a hard ball back up the middle, and that is through in the center field, the base hit.
Back hits.
A little bad luck there defensively. If that's hit at an infielder, it's a double play. But instead, now you're in hot water here with one away.
To get the bat through the zone, but somehow he manages to steer it into left field for a base hit. Into the box now, number 30. Fastball here. Take a look at ball one. 1-0.
Well, you know, three straight hits are bad enough, but now he's making things even worse by falling behind the next guy.
The next pitch. And he won't bite at that one either. It's 2-0.
You get the sense he's starting to panic a little bit out there. He's not following through on any of his deliveries, and some of his pitches aren't all that close to the strike zone.
2-0 on the way. Oh, this is hit hard for a second. And this is going to play at least two of those runners as it's down for extra bases. One run is scored. Two runs scored.
Boy, the troubles are continuing to mount here in the first inning. It's been a disaster any way you look at it. 2-0 lead, maybe you can survive that. But with two more runners in scoring position again, this has a very real chance of getting ugly really quick.
Inning's been a rough one already. He needs an out here in the worst way.
And you don't want to get caught having to play catch up this early in the ballgame. So you're right. He's got to work his way out of this jam right now.
Running down. And that's a called strike for letter. That looked high from here. It's 0-2 now.
And now this is where you can be just a little bit more selective as a pitcher. You're looking for the strikeout. You certainly don't have the ball strike in either of the next two pitches. So you got to see if you can get him to chase.
From the belt, kick indeed. Might have been looking to find that outside corner, but he couldn't quite get it there. It's 1-2.
I tell you, that was not an easy take.
It sure was, especially when you've got to protect on an 0-2 count.
Big pitch here, 1-2. Now a swing and a high fly ball. deep enough to score the run. And he'll make it into score. Jack fly and an RBI. And it's now a 3-0 ball game.
That's a nice job there to get this ball airborne. He's able to get that ball out there deep enough to pick up their third run of the inning.
Eric Garcia stand in looking to keep this first inning rally hot. Now here's the first pitch. And it goes the other way. This is in high and deep out to straightaway left. And he will not make the play. It's off his glove. And that'll bring home another as they open it up to a 4-0 advantage now.
And this latest double right here should be the one that finally chases this guy. I mean, he's pretty clearly not right out here. And I would be absolutely shocked if they don't come out and hook him right now.
Into the box. Second inning here in St. Pete. Mississippi leads it 4-0. First offering on the way. Swing and he pulls the fastball high in the air toward deep right center. Smith is there and he's got it, and it's a first pitch out to begin the second.
Well, two things you look for in a young pitcher are character and makeup. This guy's got both of those. You gotta figure he's gonna have a bright future ahead.
Wilson Contreras will come forward now, back in the lineup after being used as a pinch hitter last night. First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one. One out, nobody on. Another fastball. This one he gets by him. It's 1-1. Now here's the pitch. Here's a pitch swung on and missed, 1-2 now.
That thing's knee-high on the outside third of the plate. Pretty understandable why he couldn't catch up with that one.
To two balls and two strikes now.
Aren't you like mom and just can't balance yourself?
That's the 2-2 pitch. That was swings and a miss. He struck him out. And it's two up, two down to start the second.
Take another look at the sequence here on show track. Now, as we watch, notice that it's all hard stuff through the first four pitches. But then on pitch number five, he finally turns to something off speed, and that leaves the hitter with no chance.
Hey, how are you doing,
bro? Who wants you now?
Stepping in now, number three. As he looks at a fastball that's in there for strike one. Now the pitch. Out in front of a fastball as this is ripped down the left field line. That's going to be a fair ball. And this will kick off the wall out near the 315 sign. And he's in there safely. He's got a double.
Yeah, so no hesitation there as we train our camera directly on him. Once this gets down the line, he's thinking two right out of the box. And he's able to beat the throw into second, leg out a double.
In now, Amaya. as he will take strike one on the fastball here. No balls and a strike. Comes set, now the pitch. And a good idea to hold off on that swing. It's ball one.
It looked like he was going to try to go the other way with that thing, but a wise idea there to try to hold up.
No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. All the way here to start the at-bat.
That's fine. You can't be afraid to work inside. You can jam this guy. Get him to roll over something. You don't have to strike him out.
Swing and a ground ball towards the hole. And nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is over. Danger averted following the two-out double. We're back with more on this Saturday night after this. Number 34 will start things off in the bottom of the second. First pitch coming. Goes the other way, and this is in the air out to left. DiNorfio is there to take this one, and the bottom of the second starts with a one pitch out.
Boy, that's the kind of play where you take your hat off and you wipe the sweat off your brow, even if it's cold outside. This guy's getting hammered right now. He better figure out something quick.
First pitch to him. Now a fastball, a bit too low here. It's ball one. Here comes the 1-0. Here's the ball hit pretty well and carrying the deep right. And this will carry him over that short outfield fence down there for a ground rule double.
This is a good job here using the whole field. You see him go the other way with this pitch. No chance at all to run this thing down. And you see it take that one big hop right up and over the wall for a ground rule double.
Fuck, man.
Into the bottom box now, Smith, as he'll go after the first pitch and bounce one foul for the first strike. One out and a runner on second base. Comes set, now the pitch. Slider, and that's hit on the ground towards second. On to first, and there were two down.
Who's the runner up? Mason's for the run.
To get that ball into the outfield somewhere, make it hit the glass, give your guy a chance to score. In this situation, all he does is get to third base. That's not a big help.
Lucas Herbert will stride in again. He singled and later scored his first time. First pitch comes. In there, no balls and a strike.
That's not really a bad take that time. You got a guy out there on the mound that's had his hands full already, so you've got to make him prove that he can find the zone.
As a look, now the pitch. In the air to right center. Number 27 is there, and he puts this one away for his third out. A great job there of working out of potential trouble. Number 35, turn right around and get us started here. 9-1-2 to start inning number 3. And a high strike to begin the at bat. It's 0-1. Pitch on the way. And that misses downstairs for a ball 1-1. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and it's 1-2.
And if you're going to go after that pitch, you've got to be thinking right field. I think he just pulled off of that one a little.
Now a changeup locks him up as he looks at strike three ball, one away.
Well, it's always nice to get the inning started against the pitcher. He sets him down easily for the first out of the third.
Cold or something?
Correa will get a second shot now. He grounded out to start the ball game. Low, 1-0. And the pitch. And a change up here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball.
And this is what you got to do up there, Steve. You got to wait him out.
Yeah, and if you can lay off the off-speed stuff, that's when you're going to get your fastball hit.
And a good comeback fastball there. It's two balls and a strike. And this is fouled back and out of play. 2-2 pitch on the way.
And strikeout
already. Two's on in the inning.
Oh, that's a nice comeback from down in the count, 2-0. He doesn't panic. He doesn't just start laying pitches in there. He had a good plan to start with, and then he executed that plan all the way through the at-bat.
Standing in now, Kristen Orfeum. And she'll take a changeup here for strike one.
And even with two outs, this is a team that can still put something together here, especially in this part of the lineup, so you can't let your guard down.
Now here's the pitch. On, could we see another strikeout here? It's 0-2 now.
And he's really going to have to fight now. You got to take a little bit out of your swing and find a way to put this ball in play.
First ball.
And he couldn't get him to chase the 0-2 fastball. It's 1-2. The pitch.
It's moving on your bed.
Now a swing and a fly ball.
Or your chair.
Long run, but he gets there to track this one down, and a very nicely recorded out number 3. So they're held in check here this half of the inning. We'll move on to the bottom of inning number 3. Mississippi's out in front, 4-0.
Goopy, goopy.
And here's the first pitch. Ruiz is in to start things off here as he looks at a called strike. It's 0-1.
Is it up there?
Here it comes. And a good pitch there as this ball sent out to straightaway central for foul. And that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. And they're going to watch the rundown. It's over his head.
And if you're going to work away with a two-seam fastball, which I don't think is the best pitch anyway, you better start that thing out of the zone and let it work its way back to the corner. Here, as you can see, he starts it on the corner. So you know what's going to happen. It's going to leak right back out over the heart of the plate. And that's a mistake.
And this could wind up being a bullpen kind of game as we've got action down there right now when we're only in the third inning. And they'll tack on one more as this is now a 5-0 game.
Oh, and a great swing right there. That's his third RBI of the night. He continues to swing the bat well.
Number six. We'll dig in. Did a sacrifice fly earlier.
Right on the slider.
First pitch coming. Oh, and he leaves the fastball.
But we'll take the fastball up in the zone. As that's a home run. Two more runs. Garcia. Do it to the ball game.
Shot to straightaway left, and this lead swells to 7-0.
This pitcher sucks. My name was. Their pitcher sucks.
Situation. That thing was so right down the middle, it absolutely got hammered, and he knew it as soon as he let go of
it. Skipper out of the dugout.
They're going to make the south call to the bullpen.
So it would appear that's all for his starter tonight.
It appears he sucks.
So he'll make a beeline for the showers, I'm sure, as he's going to want to put this awful night behind him as quickly as possible. Number 19 is on, and he'll take over on the mound.
Number 19.
Hey, Ron.
Stepping in now, Eric Garcia.
That's a base hit.
His outstretched arm, a base hit.
Well, these guys aren't wasting a whole lot of time up there. But they've taken an aggressive approach here early in the count. It's paid off for them through the first few innings.
G.K.T.
Hank will stand in. He grounded out his first time. Now the first pitch. And he starts the number eight hitter with a strike, nothing in one.
10-2 hits.
The early hit total, about what you'd expect in a score line such as this. From the belt, the pitch, into right field. That'll drop. It's another base hit.
Check the plate.
Just think ground ball up the middle, you might get one home, maybe two. This is a big time chance.
Here's the first pitch to him. And that's lifted in the air out toward left. DeNorfia is there. Let's see if they try it. And he will get in to score, and it's a run batted in on the sacrifice fly. The tag, and he is out at third base. It's a double play.
Well, this is a situation where he's betting that the throw goes to the plate, so he thinks he can sneak on over to third base. Instead, they smartly go after the trail runner here, so this becomes a sacrifice fly, but also a double play.
And now, number seven. This will swing and send a line drive out to right field. Base hit.
In a booty. I have a booty.
You can see jump at it last pitch. He pulls it into right field for a solid base hit.
Into the box box now. Smith. As he's swinging first pitch and sends a line drive out to left center. And he's got himself a base hit.
This pitch is on the outside part of the plate with some movement, but you see it there. He just goes down and flips it the other way over the shortstop's head. That's about all he can do.
I didn't hit still.
Might not have hit me that much.
Into the box, Lucas Herbert.
Oh, the pitcher.
As it ricochets toward the third baseline.
And he throws it away.
However, five of them score. Dexter Fowler will stand in now to get us going here in the fourth. Fastball in there for a called strike.
Well, as we've seen so far, this isn't a team that's going to wait around too long to feel a pitcher out. They're an aggressive team all the way from top to bottom. And if that first pitch is anywhere close, most of these guys are going to take a hack at it.
Now a ball pulled hard but fouled off to the left. Here's the pitch. Oh, right back to him on the mound. And he'll flip on to first to record the out.
He looks like he broke
it. That five run inning broke the game wide open. Yes, you're next. You can bet he'll be more free and easy out there on the mound. That's a nice job of getting that first out of the inning.
Number 27 will dig in, 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Now the first pitch. Ball one. Bases are empty, one man out. The 1-0 pitch. He fires a strike this time to make it one ball and one strike.
Did you have wild sense?
Here's the 1-1. And that fastball's too much for him. They're 1-2.
Just overmatched him.
Eyeball.
close to the inside corner here. Two and two, though.
I think you have to ask yourself, was he trying to throw a fastball or a strike right there? Or was he just trying to set me up for that changeup away?
Has to fight to stay alive as this is fouled off to the right. Here he comes on 2-2. Grounded foul ball, still two strikes. Now another 2-2. Fastball, strike three.
Got it. He
couldn't pull the trigger in there on two away.
You haven't seen this kid pitch. He's something special. I mean, look at that location right there. That's perfect.
Coda, you have a...
Standing in now, Logan Watkins.
Oh, nice.
And a ball 1-0.
Sometimes all it takes is just one call to go against you, like that one right there, and then you get yourself out of your own rhythm. You got to be able to put that behind you and move on.
1-1.
Wow, what a good time to take something off of that pitch. And they had him pretty good on that one.
Grounded foul toward the third base dugout. Now the 1-2. And this will be fouled away. He'll try again, 1-2. Hit hard but foul to the left, and they'll try it again. Here's another 1-2. And he struck him out in his seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning.
Wait a shady.
Ruiz will lead things off here in the home half of the fourth.
We'll get rid of it.
Swing, hard hit for the second. No problem here, one away.
Number 30.
Dig in here. Two for two of the double thus far. Here's the first offering. Grounded foul off to the right side. And now pitch on the way. Does manage to get a piece there as this is bounced foul. Pitch on the way. Struck him out, but he'll try for first on the drop third strike. Throw to first will take care of him. Score it 2-3 on the put out, and there are two gone now. Number six will try again after hitting that two-run homer his last time around. Swing and a line drive to left. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. So a good bounce-back inning here after the five-run outburst last time around. Wilson Contreras will make his way towards the box to lead off the fifth. Up and away to start the inning, it's 1-0.
He just about went around. He was lucky to put on the brakes when he did.
1-0 on the way. And this one's on the inside corner, 1-1. The 1-1. Swing of the ball pulled foul into the lower level and left. Here's the 1-2. Swing and a ball hit hard on the ground towards second. Look at the stop from a knee. He gets him. What a play.
This one, that one, this one.
When a ball hit like that, if you're the pitcher, you're thinking, oh, base hit. But not this time. What tremendous defense out there. Great diving stop, makes the play and gets the out. And the pitcher acknowledges it, and he's happy about it.
In now, number three. As he'll go after the first pitch, comes up empty at strike one. Boy, that changeup's had him eaten out of his hand.
Oh, and they've been falling all over themselves.
themselves trying to get it. But you've just got to know that that's not going to be a strike. Looks like it is, but it isn't.
One out, nobody on. Now the pitch. And good contact there as this is hit high and deep to right center. And he will make the play. Two away now.
You just get the sense that he's got it on cruise control out there now. Make it nine in a row, he said now.
Amaya will stand in now with two away, trying to avoid another 1-2-3 inning.
Now, this has been total domination these past few innings. They haven't been able to mount any kind of threat whatsoever.
This ball's hit in the air down the right side and out of play. 0-1. Now here's the pitch. Sets the target low here and it misses 1-1. Now here it comes. Fastball not close and he runs it to two balls and a strike.
And right now these guys just need something to break their way. A blooper, a bunt, a hit by pitch, something to get a base runner and get that guy something else to think about out there.
Now a fastball swung on and missed and it's full 3-2.
Yeah, one pitch away now from getting through five shutout innings. And I'll tell you what, the way he's throwing, this could turn out to be a night off for the bullpen.
Swing and a ball hit foul as this will find the seats in right. The 3-2 one more time. That's it to short. Does he have another 1-2-3 inning?
He does!
He certainly does. 10 straight he's retired now as that ends the inning. Activity out in the bullpen now as a couple of left-handers begin to stir. Now he turns on one and rips it down the line.
That's it.
Out. And he'll take this to the bag. Three unassisted for the first out.
Now batting, number 32.
Kang will stand in. He's one for two so far. The first offering. And he'll go after the second pitch of the inning as this is on the ground over to first. And he'll take this to the bag himself, and there are two away now.
Two more ground outs, and that's the product of throwing that sinker. Just about every time you swing at it, you're either going to hit the top of it or miss it altogether. And if you do hit it, you're going to be killing all the worms out there in front of home plate.
Now the first pitch is in the air out toward right field. Number 27 is there, and how about that? A three-pitch inning as the side is retired. Number 6 will grab a bat and lead things off here in the top of the sixth.
Get up and smell my monkey. What?
Throw to gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth.
Correz
will stand in, and he, like so many others, hitless in the ballgame so far. Low for ball one. Bases are empty, one man out. 1-0. And a strike to even the count. 1-1.
And that has been the comfort zone so far in this outing. He's just lived on that outside corner, and it's paid big dividends for him.
1-1 pitch is lifted in the air out to right. Number 7 is there, and he has it for the out.
Boy, his guy's got him to lead back in the very first inning, and he hasn't looked back since. He's had everything go his way so far, and this inning's turning out to be no exception.
Chris DeNorfio will dig in now. A single and a flyout for him in two trips thus far. And that's taken for strike one.
That power is
supposed to
be good. That
is empty, two men out.
What?
Here comes
back or what?
What are you talking about?
Noise.
I got him a swing out of his shoes on that one. Nothing in two.
He's closing in on putting up yet another zero.
So are you.
Now here's the pitch.
I know, I'm a nasty.
Down and away, it's a ball and two strikes.
Now, as a hitter, 1-2, you've got to be thinking right center field. He'll take a little swing out, try to drive something the other way.
On the ground to third, does he have another 1-2-3 inning? He sure does. It's a baker's dozen. 13 in a row he's set down now, and the side is retired. Joe Ortiz will come on now to try and sort this mess out, as he'll likely be asked to go at least a few innings here. Grounded foul toward the coaching box at third. And the pitch. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And there's the first out. Smith getting another shot now. 2-for-3 in the game. Now here's the first pitch. There's a hard hit ball back up the middle. Throw not in time, and he beats it out for his third hit tonight. Lucas Herbert will get another crack, 1-for-3 thus far. First pitch on the way. And that misses ball one.
That one definitely took off on him right there. He's lucky that thing didn't go all the way to the backstop.
Oliver! Damn it. This was when he was a baby.
The 1-0. And he puts a pretty good jolt into this one, high and deep to center. And he drops it. The relay throw. And it's in time as he's out at third as the good relay gets him. Ruiz will come forward now in an RBI opportunity he probably didn't think he'd have.
Yeah, it certainly didn't look like he'd have one, but now's where you really have to make teams pay. Nothing will demoralize a team in the field quite like having two out airs to lead the run.
Hand me my phone.
By Jesus. No, it's
fine. He's ready to pitch. Swung on and hit in the air and left. And that's going to fall for a base hit. Now the relay home. And the runner will score from second. And on the play, the runner moves into scoring position now at second.
And how he managed with a bad swing to wind up with a double is beyond me. Hey, that's baseball.
So how does he get
now? Number 30. Oh, and he took a big swing at that one as this is driven out to deep left center field. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. But a run will score in the inning on this RBI double. Part of the order. 3-4-5 coming up to start the seventh. It's now 10-0.
Very, very slowly. Slower than he usually does.
Back here at Tropicana Field in St. Pete. This one pretty much all over, but the shouting as we check our game summary to see how we've gotten to where we are. Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there. First offering on the way. Dexter Fowler is in now as he watches a pitch for ball one. The 1-0 home. Now a ball grounded foul over toward the coaching box. 1-1 pitch on the way. And he pumps the fastball by him here. 1-2 now.
The further this game goes along, you get the sense that sooner or later, somebody's going to run into one of these fastballs and tip one out of here.
And he struck him out. Strikeout number 8 now in the ballgame for him.
Not only has he rung up a lot of strikeouts, but he still hasn't walked a batter to this point. So his control has been really, really spot on so far.
Into the box now, number 27. As he'll go after the first pitch and bounce one foul for the first strike. Pitch on the way. And this is going to be a foul ball. Now the pitch. And he struck him out. And there's the hat trick. And that's his third strikeout of the ballgame. Logan Watkins.
You're crazy.
Stand in now. He flew out in his first time around and then was a strikeout victim last time. Oh, he checked the swing there and pops this one up. Garcia got it and the side is retired.
They're number 5.
Number 6. The stride in. But first, we take you back to the third as you take another look here at his two-run homer that had him rolling early on. First pitch coming.
I'm not on here.
Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. And that's a fair ball.
We're in our own little crazy.
Yeah, this one looked like one of PK's four irons. He just kind of shanks this thing right down the right field line, but he manages to drop it just inside the chalk line. And that's a thing of beauty.
What?
Standing in the end now, Garcia. Yes, he'll pick on the first pitch and hit a ground ball towards second. And that is into right field, a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
Let's train our show motion camera on that runner at first base. Here, he might have had a shot to get around to third, but you see him have to hold up to make sure the baseball doesn't hit him. And by the time he gets going again, he knows he'll have to hold on at second base.
In now, Kang. Taken the other way toward left center and fairly deep. DeNorfio will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first down. Number 34 will buy himself another at bat, and in turn he'll get himself a nice little ovation for the work he's turned in on the mound so far.
He's been great. This is an appreciative crowd. They like what they've seen, and I don't blame them.
From the stretch. That's in there, and he's deep in the hole now, 0-2.
Boy, things are going from bad to worse so far. He's looking completely lost out there.
And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball.
And even on 1-2 now, you've got to expand the strike zone a little up there. You can't go down looking here. Got to put this ball in play.
Here's the lefty's offering on 1-2. This is popped up, and that may need to dodge the catwalks. It's way up there. DeNorfio comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for out number 2. Number 7 will get his shot now with 2 on and 2 out here in inning number 7. First pitch to him. This is hit down the right field line, but it's going to get out of play for strike one. Boss, now step. Now a swing and a ball pulled down the line to third. But this will be a foul ball as he's behind 0-2 now. He's ready. Now the pitch. Now this pitch is lined into left center field. That's a base hit. And DeNorfia's throw is too late. He's in safely at third.
Three hits now in the inning. He's pretty fortunate this one doesn't score a run, and that's going to load the bases now with two away, so it might take a fourth hit here to put something on the board.
Swing and a liner towards second, and that will conclude matters here in the seventh. Wilson Contreras will stand in to start out their half of the eighth with that starter still out there. He's definitely been a tough nut to crack.
They had ISIS went over there and they
all game long.
I think how everybody's changing their profile picture to support Gray
early on. That's allowed him to not really worry about making a mistake. He's been free and easy the whole way through.
Now a swing and a bouncing ball towards the hole. It's flagged down deep in the hole. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number eight. Number three will dig in, one for two with a double in this one.
Dear Starbucks, we don't care about.
And that's in there for strike one. Yet again,
however,
another first pitch strike.
And it's a big reason of why he's having this success. You establish
we
that in your favor right away,
design.
And it just opens up the door to so many more options going forward.
Sticks with the fastball here as he forges ahead 0-2.
Boy, I'll tell you, to be down 0-2 against a guy like this, the stuff he's got tonight, not a comfortable spot to be in.
God's Grace, MD @yahoo.com.
And now a pitch on the way.
Somebody should do that.
Stays alive here as this is foul
off
to the right.
That on her wall. I can share it on mine.
The next 0-2. Now here's a fastball up that he sends in the air out to fairly deep center field. And this is taken in easily, and just like that, two are gone to start the eighth inning. Something to be said for home cooking, apparently, as you get a look at our line score. This one never in doubt, as the home standing nine have outplayed their guests in every facet of the game.
I don't know if it's real.
Now here comes the skipper out of the first base dugout heading for the mound. And we're
going to
see a pitching change, as that's going to do it for his starter here tonight. So this home crowd likely to give him a standing O as he departs with the shutout in check and a nice tip of the cap there to acknowledge a job well done.
Zachary
Bird will come in now working with a huge lead, so he'll just look to get some work in here.
Zachary Bird.
Oh, well.
Now here's the first pitch. And a high strike there, 0-1. A chance here at least for this guy to get some work in what should be a fairly low-stress appearance.
Yeah, but it seems like these outings are where you relax a little bit too much, you give
up
three runs, and then watch your ERA climb by another point. You'll need to guard against that.
Johnny Hodges.
Fastball called for strike two.
And you kind of get the sense that he's not really messing around out there too much. There hasn't been a whole lot of setting guys up here in this inning. He's just trying to get himself back into that dugout as fast as he can.
Pitch in the third is swung on and missed, so he'll need to get the force to first. And the throw is in time. It's a strikeout, and the play at first goes 2-3 for good measure as the inning is over. Drake Britton will come on now in a mop-up role, as he'll just try and keep this deficit from growing any larger. And this is hit well towards the hole. A diving effort here as he gets the glove on it. And no chance at a recovery here, as despite a great effort that time, they won't get it out on the play.
Number
five. You want me to read it?
Read.
Read.
Ruiz. We'll see if he can keep it going. 3-for-4 thus far. Now some action out in the bullpen as a lefty and a right-hander begin throwing.
Oh.
First pitch coming. and he'll hold off on a slider here to start the at bat. It's ball one. A look here at the hits per side here in the late going.
He's a baby pitcher, but now. Above all, he's
swinging a ball headed toward the
ball.
Look at the spin. Spin throw. Gets him at first. The only play he had, and he made it a good one. Number 30.
Johnny's late.
A couple of hits in four trips, including a double.
Struggling with Alzheimer's and two.
And here's the first pitch. And this is hit hard to the right side.
He became. Foul.
Runner at second hit with one man out.
Delinquent on loan payments. After Flora passed away, Johnny was still in debt and thus evicted from his home. He and his wife shared for 60 years.
Come set, now the pitch. And now a ball lifted into the air out towards center field.
Johnny was so ashamed about it. There, two gone. He took such pride in it.
Number six. The batter not for three with a home run thus far.
Johnny was so
swing and a ball pulled hard down the line and left. Boy, and the shellacking continues as this is down for extra base. And the runner will score for second.
Tack on another run there.
It didn't matter to him.
11 now in the ball game, and this offense is definitely running on all cylinders.
Eric Garcia will try and keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single. First pitch of the AB is swung out and lifted in the air to straightaway center. Fowler will get there and he puts it away to retire the side. Number 9 is going to pinch hit here to lead off the ninth. And with his club already well down, he'll just need to try and get on base here.
Many felt the elderly veterans situation was not handled justly.
Number 35 is into the ball game now as he'll take over out in left field.
I can't read. A social businessman.
Number 3 will also come in now as he takes over out in center.
Named Greg Elwood.
Number 26 is also into the ball game as he'll likely go the rest of the way behind the
plate. $110,000 for Johnny. And with a little help from Congressman Brian Higgins and H.U.D.
Sean Godfrey is Johnny into the ballgame as well as he takes over out in right.
There's no place like home, said Johnny. I am so grateful that I allowed to stay. And I am never leaving again. Thanks to his community. Thanks
here
to
we go with inning number 9 as the first pitch misses for ball 1. 1-0 on the way.
Compassion for his wife. Johnny can now live.
Hit hard to the right. And nearly extra bases to start the inning, but this winds up foul by inches. Wow. 1-2 now. The right-hander deals on 1-2.
They didn't even give him.
And here's a ball lifted back toward the stands in right, so we'll try it again at 1-2.
Try to get out of there. You know,
they probably gave a lot of time. It's probably
just doing with the drive. And the slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2.
Well, these are just extra pitches adding to your pitch count. I don't see why you wouldn't just go right at it.
And this misses, so that'll fill the count at 3-2.
That's fun.
Now a hard liner towards short, but this will be taken in out there at short, and that's the first out of the inning. Two outs away from a victory here that you'd have to say will be a rather convincing one.
You know, Matt, in every phase of the game, hitting, pitching, defense, it all favors the home side. Top to bottom.
Set the plate now as he looks at strike one. He sends it out to left field. Well hit. And that ball is gone. Blasted into the bleachers in left. Chris DiNorfio will stand in to keep things going. And I don't know, Steve, is the comeback on?
Well, at the very least, I like that they're showing some character out there. You never want to go down without a fight. So they're going to make these final at-bats count.
Here it comes. And boy, big problems here to start this at-bat. It's 0-2 now.
Oh, man, what a
What a perfect pitch right there in a perfect spot. And that's exactly how you have to attack. He wasn't even close
now, the girls
and the fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there, two away.
Would you really let him?
Here's Dexter Fowler now. As the first pitch to him is in there for a called strike one.
It's so important with guys like this to get ahead with strike one. Put it behind in the count and on their back foot right away.
Good pitch as this is swung on and missed, and now they're down to perhaps their final strike of the evening. And he couldn't get him to chase the 0-2 fastball. It's 1-2.
Good high fastball. Maybe something to try and change the eye level there. Anticipate another slider down in the zone, maybe even in the dirt.
And now those that have stuck it out tonight come to their feet. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here. The ball game is over.
And this is one that wasn't exactly keeping you on the edge of your seat. But if you're a fan of offense, then you have to enjoy it. And they get the victory here by a double-digit margin.
One more look at the final line score there to see the great pitching performance that led his guys to the victory.
Mother Nuckin said subscribe. Bye.